Material.
Then I'm getting old, so I'm like, yeah, there we go. I know. I love it when people offer me their readers. They're like, here, take this. I'm like, no. I'm in denial, damn it. I'm only 42. So.
Yeah, you do. You have glitter everywhere.
It's true. I love it. So our next performer they're going to bring to you is the cutest goddamn thing I think I've ever seen. I've never wanted to carve a pumpkin more in my life. I'm just saying, I've never wanted to carve a pumpkin more, because this is the cutest goddamn pumpkin I think I've ever seen. So, all the way from Twin Falls, Idaho. This bitch traveled for you, people. Do you hear that? So she needs extra applause, if for no other reason than she dragged her happy little ass up here just to take off her clothes for you.